Alright, I'm really trying to finish this build. I went outside and I primed the shins. It's the worst weather you could prime in. It's about 80% humidity. It was like 96. It went down a little bit, but it's just so humid out. I don't really see that I did any damage. Got full coverage, two cans. So I'm gonna let that dry good for a day. The sun's not gonna come out till 6 o'clock tonight. It's only 11 now. So this is primed. I'll paint it white tomorrow after the troop, and then I don't know, Monday I guess I could try to button things up.
Okay, I just painted the blue stripes on the legs. I was kind of waiting to do it until the shins were done. I was going to try to do everything all at once, but there really is no reason to wait. So right now I'm going to try to carefully take off this blue paint. Blue tape. I still haven't figured out the exact like time you wait to, you know, wipe off the toothpaste. Just kind of do it by like, okay, I think the paint's dry, and I guess I've been pretty lucky every time. I'm not waiting long, it's 10-15 minutes. Used a different toothpaste. I don't know what happened, but I used a different toothpaste this time, and like I would put it on the toothpick and it wouldn't transfer to the toothpick. Like it was just staying on the plate. I'm like, what kind of toothpaste is this? Like it just wouldn't. It was just so loopy and floppy. I don't know, it's very weird. So these marks will not be as pretty, I don't think. Got the blue paint today in the mail. I had ordered blue paint from Amazon the other day, and I bought the wrong paint. So I have a bunch of true blue. Anybody wants it? I'll hold on to it. This is the global blue. The only thing left to paint is the shins after this. So there was a square. If you look at the CRL, there's like a square. Almost, the leg almost looks like the eye that's on the chest. It's got that dot. I don't know if that's done intentionally or if the guy was just like, this would be cool weathering. But I duplicated it because I'm not sure. And I did it on both sides. So, you know, if you're following the CRL, you're doing the right thing. You don't want to copy somebody's paint scheme exactly, but, you know, I don't know. I taped the crap out of these. I bought this like brown paper. You could just, it's like a, could have wrapped them in this brown paper. I did that with the forearms, but I just didn't feel like it. Just to throw tape down. Yes, you waste a lot of tape, but how much does a roll of tape cost? If I can buy armor and can't afford tape, I got problems. Actually, a true statement. I can buy armor and can't avoid tape. Anyone who knows me knows that's true. Alright, we're getting close. Oh, I guess we're there. There is some toothpaste, you know, near the edges. So, you'll see that when I get to those spots. Stripes are really what makes this armor. When it said half inch, so the stripes are half inch, and the space in between the stripes is 3/4 inch. I was looking at it going, those stripes look thin, man. But, you know, I guess I'm so used to when you tape things up, so used to looking at this big fat blue tape that deceives you, because the tape is not stripes. It just happens to be blue. But when I like kind of put it on my leg again, it kind of looked normal, so it's okay. Gonna have to erase some of my pencil lines. I think all that's left is this center line. It still looks a little wet to me, so I'm not going to touch that just yet. It's real sunny over here. The weathering is in there, I just didn't touch it yet. I'm going to move it just a little bit while I do the other one. I'll stop the video because you know what I'm about to do, and then we'll see what it looks like.
So they're done. There's one. There's two. Weathering's not too bad. Didn't go crazy. Again, I'm not really sure about that eye part. It does match the chest. When you look at some of the toys don't have it, but we don't make armor based on the toys. If I have to paint higher, or you know, make one or both of them go away, I can do that. I just add paint, but I'm leaving them like that for now, unless told otherwise.